Okay, where are we on the star front?
You can buy and name a star Merrill. It's $75, and you get a celestial map and a certificate.
Yes, I was really looking for something a little more impressive. Can I buy a constellation?
I don't know. You can buy a black hole.
Yes, I'm not sure a black hole sends exactly the right message at this point in the relationship.
You have to stop sending things. It's just getting very awkward.
I understand. I won't. I just have one more little thing.
Dr. Tobin is apparently the best marriage counselor in the city, and the Lerners recommended her.
They've been divorced for a year.
They have, but the one thing they do agree on is how much they love Dr. Tobin.
Do you still love me at all?
I don't know if I can love you a little.
I can get by on a little less love for a while. I mean, maybe years.
I'm sorry. I have to go. But there's my client. What's he doing in the
Did you hear about the Morgans? This guy is still out there. I recommend you both enter the witness relocation program.
What?
I can't commit to spending the rest of my life with my husband.
I know exactly how you feel.
Can you tell us where we're going?
Ray, Wyoming.
Is there anyone near Phil, Wyoming?
You'll be under the care of the sheriff in town.
Welcome to Wyoming.
It'll be an honor to protect you. I hope you'll be real comfortable here with us.
Oh my God, it's Sarah Palin.
Here it is, home sweet home.
I love what you've done with the heads.
If I can make one quick call.
Trying to contact somebody back home's too big a risk.
What if we never get out of here?
You ride, Pa?
Yes, I had some lessons when I was a child.
Oh, I never knew that.
Yeah, well, I don't tell you everything, so.
Yeah, I knew that.
We are here, and there is absolutely nothing we can do about it. This may sound strange, but would you like to go on a date with me?
We just had dinner last week.
And I thought that went well until the murder. I will pay.
I was so in love with you, but now I just want to see you suffer intense pain.
Oh, God in heaven, that hurt. Agony.
Do you remember your vows?
I was once a girl from Nantucket. No, that's not right, that's not right.
Paul, don't move. There's a bear behind you.
Oh, jeez.
Don't run. Wait, no. You don't listen to me. This is exactly what every time I try to...
Can we not do this now?
Speak in a soft monotone.
My wife is a member of PETA. I have been meaning to join.
Run!
Did you hear about the Morgans?
Think of it as a vacation, a welcome break in your hectic lifestyle.